Producers to be duly compensated for infringements on their creative property copyright. This protection is vital, Mr. Vitality certain to the continued distribution of these properties in an orderly and intelligent fashion. An intelligent fashion. If we don't protect creative property ownership, the landscape is going to be distorted. The aftermarket potential of a film will collapse, and this will directly affect you. Towards this end, I pledge allegiance to the flag. Legislation, United States of America, would exempt home tapings, for which it stands. Copyright liability under one flag. Home taping from copyright, indivisible. Royalty fee of manufacturers to justice, indivisible. To all. To what a sad state of affairs we're in, run by little beady men with beady eyes and beady heads. They've got hair all over their balls, but it must have grown a little too tall. Now it covers their mistakes. Every time we show up late, popcorn is $1.35. Parking is hard, I can't get a ride. Will the feature be the one that I want to see? Oh God, I wish we could see it for free. Thank you. Did I hear you say the circus is in town? Did I hear you say the circus is in town? With the clowns and the fountains and the other move around, and the bottom that is opened after the Broadway run. This production is a definite feeling affair. I'm such a funny guy, I would never lie to you. The circus is in town. The circus is in town. The circus is in town. The circus is in town, and I don't know why. My baby said she's gonna cry, because I went to bed with someone else in my head. 'Cause I went to bed with someone else in my head. 'Cause I went to bed with someone else in my head. Late 1970s.